Trans Himalayas. It is located just northeast of the point where the line of control between India and Pakistan ends. The third line of control is the line that India and Pakistan have agreed upon for division of Kashmir since 1972. The land on one side is controlled by India and on the other side by Pakistan.
On the page.
Both India and Pakistan claim authority over the Indo-Aryan region between 1964 and 1999. Frequent fighting took place between India and Pakistan to take control of the region. Siachen Glacier, with all major spaces, is currently and under the administration of India since 1984 and forms part of the Leh district of Ladakh. While Pakistan controls the region west of central reside.
India has also built the world's highest helipad on this glacier at a place called Sonam, which is 21,000 feet above the sea level. In 1984, India launched Operation Meghdoot, a military operation that gave India control over all of the Siachen Glacier, including its tributaries. Under Operation Meghdoot, Indian troops took prior action, and the Kumaon Regiment of the Indian Army as well as the Indian Air Force went into the glacier just a day before Pakistan's Operation Ababil to occupy most of the dominating highest on Seltoro Rise.
Not all soldiers did hear of enemy